At Fort Belvoir, Defense Department films show the newest countermeasure for landmines. Charging into a minefield, a tank pushes a roller of independently mounted 4-foot steel wheels. The roller sets off the mines before the tank treads pass over them. The independently mounted wheels absorb the shock, and the odd contraption rolls on. The engineers lower the boom on an old foe of the tank.